Miami Beach.
Hey, it's Mike Tabb along with Sandra Santiago of
Miami Vice.
That's right. We're down here in front of the fabulous Avalon Hotel. Why?
Well, Mikey played at Switek. I played Gina Calabresi. The other cast members are not here at the moment, but hopefully they will.
Yeah, we hope so, sure.
And there's going to be a big 40th, you know.
That's right.
Anniversary.
I guess you could call it that, yeah.
Right here at the Avalon Hotel.
So you got to come on down and join us, because we're going to be sitting right here in this car. It's going to be fun, aren't we? There's plenty of room in the back.
Yeah,
we can get a couple of fans in there, can't we?
Sure
we can. It's going to be a lot of fun.
Come on down, you fanatics, you Miami Vice fanatics. I know you're out there because you bug us all the time.
That's right.
Reunion. So
fanatic short for fan. Or fan short.
Fanatics.
Yeah. Fan. A fan.
Yeah.
Okay, good. That's good.
But that's another word to say.
Yeah, that, you're great. It's perfect, Sandra. You're great. And you look fabulous.
Thank you.
Wow.
You did go a little gray.
Well, I still have my hair, though, don't I? It's still on there.
Thank God.
Isn't it?
Yeah.
Oh. I don't know how much blue I get.
I lost.
Oh, you're fine. You look great.
But I still have the shape, I think.
Great. Very hot.
Very
hot, Sandy.
Wearing Miami
Vice jackets, rain jackets.
Miami-Dade.
Yeah, I got this from Sergeant Holston.
So, come on down, as they say.
We'll be here.